mo lang. Wala
na.
Gusto
mo? Pwede na try mo. Pa gusto ko mag-try?
Pwede na mo mag-try. Pwede na mo mag-try.
Bandit right there is our green wing, Bahana Nisco.
birds are widespread throughout the forests and woodlands of northern and central South America. And there you go, folks, our show has officially started. How about a round of applause for our flag raising bird? So hello everyone, my name is Tanan and welcome to Cebu Ocean Parks Amphitheater. My name is Vince and I will be your host for today's show. Now our next set of birds are just like any best friends. Now sometimes you know that friends can be competitive, right? So let's meet Blue and Azul. And today these two birds will battle over who's gonna be the best in the basketball game. Here is Lou and with trainer Mary, we have Azul. Now before we start this battle, I'll be dividing you guys into two groups. Now first up for the boys, a clear cheer for Blue. Come on boys, say go Blue, go Blue. Now for the girls, a clear cheer for Azul. Say go Azul, go Azul. Okay, now are you guys ready for the basketball game? Excited guys, are you ready? Okay, birds ready, trainers ready, and go! Let's go Blue, let's go Azul! So first ball for Blue, ball to Azul, another ball for Blue, and last ball, Blue wins this game. That's all right Azul, so trainer Liza, you lost this game, what can you say?
Hold it trainer Catherine,
she
wants another round.
So she wants another round up. So what race do you have in mind?
I said that's the ring race. So the mechanics of this game is the first bird who can drop all three rings into the pool fastest is the winner. That is our ring race.
Okay, a ring race it shall be. So remember now, Blue and the boys got 1 point already. So girls, cheer louder for Azul this time to win. Now, are you guys ready for the second round? Uy, Diliman, Bulang Energy, again, are you guys ready? Okay, birds ready, trainers ready, and go! Let's go Azul, let's go Blue! So first ring for Blue, come on Azul! Another ring for Blue, and what's this? Yes, you have all three rings at the same time, what a clever technique! So trainer Catherine, did you see that three rings at the same time, what did you say? Oh, did you guys really cheat?
No, we didn't cheat. Azul just used her brain.
So how about a round of applause for Blue and Azul? Okay guys, now up next, I need one adult volunteer with a money bill. Again, need number one adult volunteer with a paper bill. You ma'am? Sige ma'am. Sorry but ma'am, just an adult please. Just bring with you your money bill for 20, 50, or 100 pesos. Adults, ma'am. So you notice most of the birds here in the show are parrots. That is because they're highly intelligent, charismatic, and musically inclined. Tipot, ma'am. Adults lang, ma'am. Adults, wala'y bata, ma'am. Eh, kasi makawan sila, may crocodile na magawas. Sige ma'am, come over here please to the stage. May I come ma'am, please stand right here. So ma'am, I want you to face the table and extend your left arm sideways like this. So I've inserted the money bill ma'am, and no matter what happens, please don't go pressing your arm, okay? Ayaw lang buti mong arm ma'am ha? So ma'am, any last words ma'am? Now let's call in our money bird Blue. Now Blue right here can detect if the money is fake or not. There you go, now Blue flies over, gets the money. What's next Blue? So Blue flies back to the table and Blue wants to donate your money. So malampaka naman natin si ma'am. So ma'am, okay rin kitonate ma'am, okay rin kitonate ni Blue yung money ma'am. Is it okay that Blue donates your money? Sure? Since it's okay, ma'am, how about a second round? Takot-takot naman, ma'am. 500 pesos na, ma'am. I'm joking, but it's all part of the show, ma'am. So before you go back to your seats, we'll return your money. But first, Blue wants a picture with you for souvenir. So just follow our trainer's instructions. Now give us your best smile and pose with our money for you. What's your reach, Blue? So thank you so much, ma'am. Here's your money back. And for a while, ma'am, please call our photographer. He'll give you a free printed copy of your picture. So a round of applause for our volunteer and our money for you. Okay, now up next, we'll introduce to you guys to our three lovely parrots here in Cebu Ocean Park. So first up on your right, over there with Trainer Catherine, we have our great white macaw bandit. So as you can see, those birds are covered with mostly red feathers. Now their tail and their wings are blue and green. Now that bird has a white naked face striped with small red feathers. Now bandit's scientific name is Araphloreptorus. Now bandit, say hi to everyone. Now there on your left is our blue and gold macaw goldie. So blue and gold macaws, as you can see, are covered with a beautiful shade of blue on their backs. And their belly and their wings are solid yellow. Now their eyes and minis identify if it's a male or a female Eglectus parrot. So as your red right here is a female Eglectus parrot because of her bright red colored feathers. So as of the male, similarly they have bright green colored feathers. So once again guys, if makita mo sila sa wild, if it's red, it's female. And if green is sila, ay male. Now red's scientific name is Eglectus roratus and she can live for up to 30 years old. Meanwhile, our macaws, Bandit, and Goldie can typically live up to 60 to 70 years old. Now, lastly, did you know that parrots are monogamous, meaning they'll only have one partner for their entire lifetime. So, now, that is it for our three lovely birds. Once again, we have our blue and gold macaw Goldie, our Eglectus parrot Red, and our green-winged macaw Bandit. Are very intelligent animals. That is why we continue enhancing their skills so that they won't get bored. Okay, so here is a shape box puzzle. Now let's call in Bandit over once again to show us how to play this game.
Goldie, find us the hidden object.
Now Goldy searching, scanning each cup, using her psychic powers, and there you go, she found it. A round of applause for our psychic bird, Goldy. Silver-crested cockatoo beetle. So these birds prefer their habitats along the edges of tropical and subtropical rainforest. So you see they're primarily white with black beaks, and they have a distinctive silver-yellow crest on their head. So manisyang feathers sa head, kung tinatawag na crest. So manisyang. Now, Tweety also has bright yellow underside wings. And now, Tweety's scientific name is Kapatua Ballerina. Now, there on your left, which you recognize, is our umbrella Kapatu Nigel. Now, they're known as the white Kapatus or the great white-crested Kapatus. That is because of their holy white crest, which will raise up like an umbrella. So, manapresin Nigel is umbrella, and they're classified as the largest among the white cockatoos. So they're also known as the salmon-crested cockatoo, that they're happy, frightened, or during a day. So mag-open nila crest, guys, if mahalo or mahalo. Now, Tweety and Nigel can typically live up to 40 years old. Meanwhile, the Olympic cockatoos now, which are their nicks, can typically live up to 70 years old. And that is it for our three lovely birds. Once again, we have our silver-crested cockatoo baby, our umbrella cockatoo Nigel, and our Moroccan cockatoo Snow. Ilan? Six? Okay, six. So our equation is 9 + 6. Now we all know the answers, right? But they must not tell the answers just yet. And before we call in our math wizard, I'll be shuffling these numbers first. Been shuffled, let's call in our math wizard Snow. Okay, Snow, your equation is 9 + 6. Again, Snow, 9 + 6. So, taga na itong time si Snow mag-study sa math. Try natin if right man should si Snow ang math, guys. Okay, Snow, are you ready? Alright, Snow, so give us the first number. Okay, Snow picks number 1. So guys, is the first number correct? Uy, di lang sure ako, but again, is the first number correct? Okay, Snow, finish your answer up to the second number. And there you go, Snow picks number 5. So 9 + 6 = 15. So a round of applause for our math wizard, Snow. Once again, please settle down and please stay clear of the center line. Okay, since everyone is set, now are you guys ready to see our raptors? Uy, dili man excited. Are you guys ready? Okay, first up, let's call in our Brahmini kite, Kingdom. call them as Lawits or Banog in the Visayan region. So the world of birds of Philippine serpent eagle is endemic in the major islands of the Philippines, usually found on open woodlands and forests. Now her scientific name is Phelornis holospilus, and they're called serpent eagle ready. So you notice our trainers are wearing gloves, those are called. So unfortunately, a lot of animals today are struggling because of pollution and improper waste management. So always keep in mind to reduce waste, reuse plastics, and recycle everything we can. Last trash bandit. So see if Bennett can do it, then so can we. So ladies and gentlemen, before we end the show, may I invite each and everyone to come down here to the stage and you can have a photo opportunity with our lovely birds. Once again, after the show, you can come down here to the stage, mahalagang birds, and take pictures with them. So ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of our bird show. I hope you guys enjoyed the show and your time here at Cebu Ocean Park. So let me acknowledge all the birds and trainers that made the show possible today. We have Trainer Jen up there as our DJ, Trainer Liza with Bandit, and Trainer Nix with our Southern Rufus Hornbill Cook. And once again, I am Vince. Thank you for watching and goodbye!
So what's it?
Lain na ginayin niyo po.
Gunfire.